Well, to start with, I think this year itself is a very special year, right? With the, we have the Expo right now, we have the golden year for UAE, and that all makes it worthwhile for Aruba to bring out the best in this year Gitex. So to start with, our present as HPE will be in Hall 7, and you get to come and visit us. Our focus on creating a personal engagement and a personal experience for our channel partners that can demonstrate our solution for our customers as well. Especially if you visit the Orange Zone, the Aruba corner, we can showcase there how we redefine the people engagements and how our old solutions are fundamentally a business outcome-based solutions. We have a retail showcase where it shows how the to redefine new revenue streams for retail shops and for the customers, and how we can impact our customers and partners' revenue stream as well. Well, MSP business, the as-a-service model in general, comes at the top key priorities for us as Aruba, and even for HPE with our edge-to-cloud strategy, right? And that brings us to the fact that we have to put all the right investment in place to make sure that we provide the best of breed in terms of enablement and in terms of even compensation for our channel partners. So to start with, we have a central team focused and only dedicated to onboard, develop, enable partner into the as-a-service model. Even when you look at the enablement programs itself, right? We have large programs, enablement and development programs that varies from the hands-on training up to the technical and sales trainings as well. Even compensation, as we are always a firm believer that compensation drives behavior, we made sure that we have the right compensation program that rewards our partners for investing and developing their own sales into the as-a-service model. I have a soft spot for distribution itself because I've managed distribution for quite a long time during my career. And I think that fundamentally Aruba has always been having its own dependence on the distributor, right? And that's why we ensure having a value-added distributors in the market that are fully equipped with the right level of expertise, with the right demo kits, with the right enablement and knowledge, with a vast majority of communication that can be and really act as the best frontline interactions with our channel partners. It is quite important for us that our distributors work hand in hand during our cloud transformation, and how can they enable themselves, start transforming within itself to be able to provide an as-a-service model, be it an educational to our channel partners or even from an execution perspective in some cases.